requested video, which is my closet tour. You guys have been waiting
and waiting
and waiting for this video. I promised you I would give you a closet tour, so finally, here it is. And just to let you guys know, my closet isn't very fascinating or huge, but it's perfect for me, and there's enough room for me to change in there, and I just love it, and I'm very grateful that I have a walk-in closet. There's a lot of things to cover in my closet, so let's get started. Before we get into my closet, there's this thing I want to talk about. This is a command hook, and I used to keep my backpack on here, but now that school has started, I usually keep all of my school outfits on here. So like, I'll pick up my outfit the night before, and then I'll just hang it up on the crystal knob, and then the next day when school starts, then I'll just wear the outfit. And I'll probably pick an outfit out for school tonight, I'm not so sure, but we'll see. Okay, ta-da! Here is my closet. Let me give you a quick overview of my closet. Like I said, it's not very big, but it's perfect for me, and we're gonna start off with the stuff down here. So I have my narwhal slippers, and I just keep it in here. And then I also have this bin full of like my bulky stuff. So I have my Bee Gummy jackets, since they're pretty big. And then I also have my onesies down here. So I have this reindeer one from Justice and a few more. I also have my Pusheen blanket. I have 3 Pusheen blankets, and I'm using 2 of them right now. This is one of them. And then I also have this panda pajama robe type of thing, and I got this for my birthday at a Japan store. It's really cute, and the reason why I haven't used it yet is because where I live, it's not cold yet, but when the weather starts changing and it's getting a little bit cold, then I'll just snuggle up in this and relax. Okay, then I have my cheer uniform. So my school colors are green, black, and white. And let's just take this out. So I have all the tops here, like my long sleeves that I would wear underneath the shell. And then back here, I have the skirt and then the bundies. I also have my spirit shirt that we have to wear on Wednesdays. So I just hung it up over here. Okay, now over here, I have this cubicle storage unit. And we're gonna talk about the stuff up here before I show you the contents. And I believe you can get this storage unit at IKEA or Walmart. Up here, I have some of my designer bags. The other one is hanging up on the wall over there. And this one is my Dior bag, and then I have this Louis Vuitton bag. So both of these my mom passed down to me. And then I also have this light box. This is really cool, and I got this at Home Goods. You can like just put these letters in and write cute messages, but this time I just put in Jessalyn's closet tour. Oh, and we also have these critters here. So first we have this Pick Me Pop marshmallow. It's not really called a marshmallow, but I just like to call it that because it's super soft and squishy. This is a dog, and believe it or not, he's scented. He smells like bubblegum, and I love keeping him in here because I love hugging him, and also he makes my closet smell good. And then I also have my favorite critter, which is a panda. So I keep this panda in here, and all of you know I love pandas. His fur feels really nice, and I just keep him next to the dog. Okay, now moving on, starting off with this first cube, I have all of my bulky sweaters, and the reason why I don't hang them up is because they take up a lot of space, and not only that, but like when I hang them up and take them out, there's those hanger marks, and on the shoulders you can see something bulging out, but that's just the mark, so that's why I like to keep them in here. And plus, I won't really need these until winter comes. I love this cubicle system so much because there's like a lot of space, and I just love organizing my jeans. So all you need to do is just fold the jeans and put it on here. And this kind of reminds me of like a store, because when they fold their jeans, they put it on the shelves and you can see your selections. And the reason why I don't like hanging up my jeans is because I don't want to go through the hassle of trying to find a hanger and then hanging it up here, because like as you can see, I don't have a lot of space. In this section, I have all of my Abercrombie jeans. I don't have a lot because I purged some of them and most of them didn't fit me. Yeah, there isn't a lot, but I love that there's some room to grow. Who knows, I might even fill this cubicle up. Then I have this area here, and this is all my Justice jeans. So these are all jeggings, and then here's just regular jeans. My favorite pair of jeggings is this one because it's flippable sequin and it's really nice. Next to that, in this cubby here, I have all of my shorts, and then I also have my capris here. I have a lot of capris, but most of them are in the hamper because capris are like my favorite thing to wear, and that's why you don't see a lot. Okay, it's off to the bottom here. Can we just talk about these fabric bins? I love these so much. I found them at Target from their Pillow Fort collection, and I love it so much because it definitely coordinates with my room decor. It has these gold polka dots, and it's in the color blush. So starting off with this first bin, I have all of my leggings, and then I also have these two joggers, but I just keep them all in here. The next bin over, I have all my undergarments, like my bras, my underwear, and socks, but I'm not gonna show you guys what it looks like because that's personal, okay? But I also have these dividers in here because there's a lot of room, and I just sectioned all three of them off. Moving on, I have this bin here, which has all of my random shirts and pajamas, like this YouTube shirt, and I also have my old school like spirit shirt that I wear to bed, but I just keep all of them in here, and I'll just pick out the pants, shirt, and wear it to sleep. Finally, in this last bin, I have all of my bathing suits. I also have my beach towel. Then I have this cover-up. It has like this towel material and it's really cute. It's from Justice. You just keep it all in here, so whenever there's like a pool party or if we're going to the beach, then I'll just pack a few bathing suits and then my beach towel. Alright, before I show you all of my clothes that I hang up right here, I have some things in the back that I want to show you. Here's my wall of backpacks. You're probably wondering why I have a lot of backpacks, and you guys, you might have more than one backpack. You probably accumulated the same amount of backpacks as I did, but in my case, most of these were given to me. So this one, Justice gave to me. Thank you, Justice. And I love this backpack. It's a panda, and I used this on the first week of school. Then I also have this sample backpack from my merch shop, and I'll let you guys know when my merch shop is launched. I know it's taking forever, but I just want everything to be perfect for you guys. So I just have this, and I can't wait to use it for school. I also have this pink Adidas backpack. Right now I'm using this black one here, which is very similar to it. Then I have my two favorite backpacks, which is this Pajal Raven Konkin backpack. I'm not so sure if I'm pronouncing that right. And I also have this denim backpack. It's really cute, it has more features, but this one's awesome as well. But let me know in the comments down below if you would like to see a comparison between these two. Up here I have my Petite backpack. I know it kind of looks dirty and it's all stained, but that's because I used it a lot last year in fifth grade. And then over here, I have this Hello Kitty PB Team backpack. This was originally for my little sister, Abby, and I did a bathroom haul from my bathroom makeover video. I still need to upload that, but she wanted to use the Gorgeous Girl one, so I was like, fine, I'll keep it. Oh, and I forgot to mention, these boxes down here, I have this Velvet Caviar PR box, and then I also have this Petite and Pretty one. I just got a new Velvet Caviar package, which I need to do a video on, so make sure you stay tuned for that. I also have this rolling backpack. I'm never going to give it away. It's very dear to me, and it has my name on it. It has a panda. I love pandas. This is also my fourth grade backpack, so that's why it looks a little bit dirty. And I used this a little bit in like the beginning of fifth grade, but I just keep it back here. Let's talk about the stuff behind the door here. I have three command hooks, and this is where I keep all my wristlets, but I also have this umbrella, and this is like a souvenir to me because I got this in Ohio because one of the PR ladies, she had a bunch of extra umbrellas that she gave my mom and I one. And then I have the wristlets, like I said. This one is like this coin wristlet that I used to bring with me all the time. And then I have these two wristlets. They're similar because this one was from my Girls with Heart package. The other one was like a free gift with purchase. And then back here, it came with my travel bags. It's really cute, it says happy. And over here I have all my purses. I have this mini backpack from Justice. And then I also have these purses. So we have this one from Justice. I forgot where I got this one. This is another purse from Justice, and then this was a birthday gift from Charlie, or his brother, I forgot. And then I have my hats. This one's from Justice, and then this is Chili Cam's merch. She gave me this hat. It's really cute. Okay, onto the clothes that are hung up. First, I have this jacket. It's really fancy. It has this brooch. And then I also have these two blazers. These are very important to me because I wore them when I was running for president of play. I also have this dress here. Well, actually, these dresses. And I just got them just in case there's like an event that pops up or a wedding. And I can just wear one of these dresses and be prepared. Oh, I really like this one because this kind of reminds me of Belle's wedding dress. And then I also have this dress here that I wore at my uncle's wedding, and I was the flower girl. I was pretty small back then, but I just kept it because I thought I had like a very, very important role, which was just throwing flowers on the floor. And I felt like a princess when I wore this. I have this dress right here. This one I wore in my room tour. And this dress I begged my mom to get me because my first DIY, which was my cat ears, I wanted to get this, which totally matched because it's a cat. This I have, and I also have this dress here, which I wore to the Justice Girls with Heart, not fashion show, it was like an award show. Then I have this. I wore this dress to a wedding. This was in one of my lookbooks. It has a very nice material. This is a dress and romper in one. I wore this in another Justice lookbook. And then we have this here, which I wore on the first day of school. This dress I wore when I ran for president of play. I have this dress here, and Museum of Ice Cream sent me this. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to make the video when they sent me their new line. I'm not so sure if it's available anymore, but sorry. I also have this Museum of Ice Cream shirt, and it just has an ice cream truck. Then I have this orange dress. And this I wore in a photo shoot with my little sister Abby. She had a pink one. And now moving on to this whole section, which is just Justice, except for this little part because this is all pink. Here I have this trending sweater. I planned on wearing this on the first day of school, but that didn't happen. And this shirt is to substitute the sweater. And the reason why I got this is because I still wanted to wear the skirt. So I have that. And then I also have some more sets with the matching tops, like this one. I wore this outfit when it was picture day, and this one on the first day of school at my old school in fifth grade. Oh, and then this here, the Museum of Ice Cream sent me. I should put this in the Museum of Ice Cream section, actually. It's pretty cool. It's flippable sequin, but it doesn't change color, unfortunately. We're just gonna put that right here. And then I also have these crochet shorts from Justice. Then I have this sparkly skirt, which I wore on Halloween, and I kept it because, who knows, I might even use it for another Halloween costume. Then I have this athletic wear. This is a set, and it came with the leggings, and I just put them together because I didn't want to forget the leggings that coordinate with this top. And then I have my merch shirt, another merch shirt, and then some tops here. I have this romper, it's really cute. And then I have this twinsies shirt from Justice. Now we have this section here, which is all my pink tops. And then I have these Justice fashion tops, also the flippable sequin vest. It's pretty cool. And now we have all of my tank tops. Some of them are pretty random, like this one. This is my favorite panda tank top. And then there's this pineapple one. And now we have this Justice athletic wear. It came with the shorts, so I just kept them together. And then this top here is the flamingo top that I wore in my lookbook. This panda graphic tee, and there's a bunch of other graphic tees. This is athletic wear, and I would wear this to cheer. Then we have some more athletic wear. And then we have these flowy tops. I love all three of these. They're really nice, and the material feels awesome. There's also this crop top that I got from Justice. Then I have some Justice overalls, except for this one. This is from Chili's. And since the pants were pretty long, I just tucked them in here. Then I have these hoodies. This one here is for my basketball athletic wear, which is from Justice, and it says hoops. I also have this cheer one, and back here is the matching backpack. Also, all the way back here, we have my big jacket that I usually wear when it's really cold or if it's raining. So this is, it takes up so much space, I just kept it back there. And then I also have this jersey, which I wear on sports day. And I wore this at the father-daughter dance. Golden State Warriors is my favorite team. And then we have another cheer hoodie. And this whole section is just hoodies. Then we have some sweaters. These two are really lightweight, and these are just soft sweaters from Justice. This one has a horse, the other one has a dog. And then we have some cardigans. I love cardigans. This one's from Justice. And then this coordinates with the camo unicorn shirt, so that's why I put it together. I have all my flannels right here. This one I can totally pair with a tank top, and this pink one. We have some more flannels, and I also have this cold shoulder flannel, which is pretty cute. Then this area right here is all of my graphic long sleeves. I'm not gonna go over all of them because this video would be too long. Okay, now this section to this section is all of my Abercrombie clothes. So we have my fashion over the shoulder tops, all three of them. And then we have some graphic tees, like this one. This is Simon's Life, and all these other ones. If you haven't already noticed, I am obsessed with cold shoulder tops, and I just love them. They're really cute. Oh, and you guys thought that I wore the same shirt in my last two packing videos, but they look similar. They have the same color and everything, but the design right here is different. And then we have another one that looks similar, but they're different. I also have this mint, and then another mint one. Oh, and there's also this gray, white striped one. And then we have all my long sleeves. So this one coordinates well with my navy blue bomber jacket, which I'll show you in a second. And then we have this top. This is one of the new tops that I got, both of them. I was obsessed with cold shoulder sweaters too. And then I have my three most favorite Abercrombie hoodies. These are pretty effortless and I love the designs. So whenever I'm late to school or if I don't know what to wear, I would just wear one of these. Next to that, we have these two cardigans that I love, and this one, I love how it's knitted, and it also has a hood back here. Then this one has a hood as well, but it's lighter and it's very flowy. Here I have all the new tops that I got, so you've seen this one, and then this one, long sleeve, and a couple of other shirts. Here is where all of my Adidas stuff is, so I have this Adidas top, it's purple, then we have this one. And I also have this hoodie, this jacket, this sweatshirt, and this is an Adidas bomber jacket. It's pretty cute. It says Adidas, and this is what it looks like. Now on to all of my jackets from here and over there. So we have this Justice burgundy jacket that you've seen, and then there's this green Justice jacket, which I love. And I also have this Abercrombie jean jacket. Then I have these varsity jackets. I love varsity jackets. This one I was obsessed with. This is by Maddie Ziegler, and I love that it's rose gold. There's also this one here from Abercrombie and Fitch. This is pretty cute. It has a unicorn. And there's another Abercrombie and Fitch bomber jacket, which I really want, but I'll get it later. And then I also have this navy blue one. And then we have this jacket here. There's a pretty funny story behind it. So I wore this when I did my aunt's makeup, and she got lipstick on it. The stain's still here. You can barely see it though, and I just kept it because I thought that memory was so funny. This jacket coordinates with my first day of school outfit in fifth grade, and I also have these two jackets, which are from Abercrombie. Then we have this fur vest, we have another vest, and finally we have one of my favorite hoodies, which is this Tokidoki hoodie, and it's pretty cute. Now I'm going to show you stuff that I store up here. So first we have this Build-A-Bear, and it has Kuropi. I'm not going to bring it out because that's too much work, but I went to Build-A-Bear for the first time with my parents, and we all made that Kuropi together. It's very special to me because my parents, they used to go out of town a lot for work, and my dad, he put a message on it, and he said, "I love you," so whenever I miss them, I'll just bring out the Kuropi and, you know, press the button. Then we have some toys. First, we have this Orbeez Ultimate Soothing Spa. Thank you, Chili Cam, for giving me that. And then back there, I have some Unis that Santa gave me. Then there's this Justice box. This is the welcome gift for the girls with hearts. And then I have my Pusheen PR box. This is so cute, you guys, and I kept it. And then I also have this panda bin that Chili Cam gave to me also. And in here, I just have a bunch of my squishies. All of them aren't in here. Some of them are on my shelf, but I keep most of them in here. Just put it back. Then I have my books. I used to have like a ton, but I don't keep all of them. I usually give them away. So I just have all of my Land of Stories books, and then I have some of my Harry Potter books. Up here I have my Harry Potter wand, and this is Hermione's wand. Also back here I have my Hello Kitty brush set that my mom gave to me. She passed it down to me, so I'm not so sure if you can get it anymore. Up here I have this bow, and if you haven't seen my What's in My Cheer Bag, then check that out because this box I made and it was a DIY. This bow I kept all of my other cheer bows and all that I gave away, but this one I kept because it has like a lot of crystals on it. Behind all the stuff, I have some empty boxes like my bees, and then here I just have some random stuff for winter like my hats, my mittens, and my scarves. I also have this container here. I just decided to put both of my matching headbands in here, and then I have all of my, well actually most of my phone cases. Some of them are in the caboodles, and then on this side I have my duffel bags. There's nothing in them except for this one, which is my old school uniform. Well, actually my cheer uniform. And then up here I have my travel bags, some more bags back there. Then I have some extra sheets and I just kept them over here. All right, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this closet tour. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you won't miss any videos from me, because my night routine and bathroom makeover is coming up soon. And now it's time for you guys to go. Also, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram @_JessalynGrace_. Bye!